Okay, it's not the most exciting part of any programming course, but we can't skip it. In this section, we'll look at how to make choices when code is running. That is, how to branch from one place to another in your code. You have to do it. Every language has a way to make choices, and in this section, we'll look at how you can make choices as code is running so you can take your code from one place to another based on things that occur while your code is running.